Theda Bara said, to be good is to be forgotten. I'm going to be so bad, I'll always be remembered.
She was born Theodosa Burr Goodman in Cincinnati, Ohio. Now, she hit Broadway in 1908 and was almost immediately picked up for moving pictures over at Fox Studios. Back then, they were in Fort Lee, New Jersey. 1915, her stardom rose when she was in the film A Fool There Was. She was billed simply as the Vampire Woman, and she's on a cruise ship. She meets a married man, and she has an affair with him and ends up ruining his life. That is where the term vamp was coined for Theda Bara herself. At the height of her career, she was making $4,000 a week, and she was almost as big of a star as Mary Pickford and Charlie Chaplin. In 1917, the picture Cleopatra brought Theda Bara out to Hollywood. It was on this picture that they really pumped up her femme fatale exotic name and image. They claimed that she was actually born in Egypt under the shadow of a sphinx to an Italian father and a French mother. That French mother took her to Paris to study acting. We all know she was actually from Cincinnati. The PR department actually also told her to pump up some occult and mysticism in her interviews to solidify that image. One could argue that this was the birth of the Hollywood PR and publicity department. Now, Theda Bara took acting very seriously and wanted to branch out in other roles, but the public only saw her as that vamp, that femme fatale. When talkies started, she kept threatening to do them, but she did retire, only being a silent film star. Unfortunately, in the year 1937, there was a great big fire at the Fox Studio Vault, and most of her movies were destroyed. In fact, today, there are only 6 of her pictures that are still around. Now, she did 2 radio interviews in her career, and that's the only 2 times you can hear her voice. When asked about the femme fatale character, Theda Bara famously quoted, "I will continue to do vampires as long as people continue to sin." Hats off to you, Theda Bara. This is Todd Pickering for Walk of Fame Wednesdays. I will see you next week in Hollywood.